He was making, he was making pizzas. I got a special guest today. Oh, I see you. Hey!
Yeah, I know.
It's okay. Hi, Mama. Hi. I didn't know he has a room up here.
This used to just be the roof, but it was leaking, so the owner just put a roof on top of the roof instead of fixing the roof. Pieces, photography pieces with a few layers of resin over top. It's rad because it gives it depth, it makes some colors pop. A year ago in Alaska, right after I saw the Northern Lights, and I went to my brother's house and painted this thing, and then I've had it for a long time. I want to cut it up and make it more 3D.
Squirrels.
Squirrels, like the animal squirrels.
Yeah.
But I would spell it like SQWIRLZ. It's like a square mixed with a swirl.
Squirrel.
So a squirrel. This was a cool piece. There's very few pieces that like I get this far on and I just give up or like get so mad at it that I just fuck it up. This was cool. This is two photos and I cut out.
Was that a collage?
This is a surfer right here. Yeah, and I did two layers of resin and there's 3D clouds right here. But this one is just, I don't know, I haven't burned it yet. It took me like a week of work. Fuck, man, this was maybe one of the hardest ones I've ever done. I won't say it's my favorite, but it's cool, and I learned a lot.
I'm in Japan for less than 24 hours, and I was just gonna walk around and get drunk and sleep in the park. But instead, I walked around, got a little bit drunk, and I found this really big white wall and had these markers in my pocket, so I had to just leave my mark. It's right there. It's huge. But you can't really see it yet. I'm gonna show y'all when the sun comes up. It's big. Alright, the sun's almost up. I think you can see it now. Stars here. Big old squirrely squirrels head in the clouds. And the giraffe is taller than me. That's why his head's so smushed. Because I made him too big and I couldn't reach the top. It's on a hotel, or they're building a hotel. So this might get tore down pretty soon. But I did my thing. Peace. Eventually I get some clouds here.
Yeah.
Because I heard a saying that giraffes have their head in the clouds and their feet on the ground.
Uh-huh.
So I think it means like head in the clouds, you like to dream big. You know, use your imagination, always looking up, looking around, seeing what's cool, and feet on the ground.
Keep it,
you know where you come from.
Down to earth.
Stay humble.
Yeah.
Like, don't forget that. So,
that's cool.
Like